Welcome to the Business Applications launch event. Whether this is your first time attending or your 10th, we are excited you are joining us. Every 6 months, we hold this event to launch our current release wave plans for Microsoft Dynamics 365 in the Power Platform. I love this event because it means we get to show you some of the exciting features that we're releasing. Plus, you get to hear about our roadmap directly from our product leaders through new demos and real customer stories. The 2023 Release Wave 2 plans cover features that are releasing from October 2023 through March 2024. And over these next 6 months, we will continue to drive groundbreaking innovation with generative AI. We will also remain focused on enhancing core product functionality across all of our business applications. From marketing to sales to finance and service, our technology is transforming the employee and customer experience for every line of business. With a comprehensive range of finished applications and products, Dynamics 365 and the Power Platform provide a modular approach to modernization. This means our customers can realize a quick return on investment. They work right on top of core platform capabilities like Azure. And customers have the flexibility to adopt apps for specific departments for everything from customer experience to core financials. You don't need to replace your CRM or ERP. You can, but you don't have to. And we've generated incredible momentum and growth across all our business applications categories. We are regularly gaining market share across our product lines because of the incredible innovation with generative AI and co-pilots. Thank you for coming with us on this journey. Because Microsoft is more than a business apps company, our customers can also realize deeper integrations with Azure and Office 365. With our end-to-end cloud, you get platforms that work together and seamlessly. My favorite combination is Dynamics 365 and Power Platform. Dynamics solutions can be built using the Power Platform, which supports a rich ecosystem of over 1,000 connectors. This allows organizations to create custom applications right-sized to their unique business needs. And over the course of the launch event, you're going to learn about many new capabilities and features. Individually, these new features are transformative for many of our customers. But it's when our apps and platforms are used together that our customers experience incredible impact. One such customer is Nestle. Nestle is the world's largest consumer packaged goods and retail organization, employing more than 275,000 people. Their products are household names such as Nespresso, Kit Kat, Häagen-Dazs, and many more. By partnering with KPMG and Microsoft, Nestle launched a unique framework called Seed. Seed combines business processes and multiple components of Dynamics 365 and the Power Platform to help Nestle facilitate merger and acquisition activities. Let's check it out in action with a demo.
Thank you, Charles. The first deployment of the Seed framework was in support of a complex, high-profile project, the reacquisition of Nespresso's distribution rights in the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. Today, Nespresso Saudi Arabia enjoys incredible benefits that come with the rapid development of multiple components of Dynamics 365 and the Power Platform together. This will only be further enhanced as they enable new co-pilot capabilities throughout their platform. And to give you an example of this vision, let's look at an after-sales service process to show you how components of the platform work together. If the customer has a problem with one of their corporate espresso machines, they can troubleshoot the issue with Power Virtual Agents. The bot gets them through the problem, and if they still require service, it automatically creates a case for them. And behind the scenes, Power Automate orchestrates the case creation in Dynamics for customer service, gathering details from multiple systems using connectors and routing it based upon factors like whether the machine is under warranty. A work order to repair the machine is automatically generated, and a supervisor receives the work order and assigns it to a technician using the Dynamics for Field Service add-in for Microsoft Outlook. The technician receives the work order through the Field Service mobile app, and it provides a summary of the customer's issue and walks the technician through the repair. When the technician is done, Copilot automatically generates a summary of the work performed in Dynamics for Field Service. The report becomes part of the customer's complete record of sales, service, and marketing activities. Since a replacement part was necessary during the repair and not covered under warranty, an after-sales fee is billed via the sales order in Dynamics for Finance and Operation. The payment status is simultaneously maintained in Dynamics for Sales via DualWrite. And once the work is finished, the spare parts are automatically consumed in Dynamics supply chain. And the inventory levels are adjusted in real time to match and ensure an ample supply of spare parts are on hand. With Azure Data Lake, customer, product, operational, and financial data live side by side, and KPIs are mined from the data lake and then tracked and displayed in Power BI to show the most important metrics to the customer service team. They can see resolution times, escalation rates, customer satisfaction, and more. And other teams across the organization can mine the data to see a wide range of other important organizational metrics, such as financial and accounting data. With Dynamics Customer Insights, Nespresso marketeers can understand their customers as individuals as easily as they can understand organizations with behavioral and purchasing metrics. They can uncover sales drivers they never knew about simply by asking natural language, and for example, learning that a lot of their purchases are driven by customers who recently had a repair. With this information, they can create engaging journeys that are based upon these brand new insights. These journeys can target segments of customers they did not even realize they had, and they can combine all that they have learned to create personalized offers for this newly identified segment and offer an upgrade to a newer model espresso machine. And all of this is driven by our new Copilot capabilities that you are going to hear a lot about today. What's truly remarkable about this is that they were able to deploy this much of the Microsoft platform in just 4 months, thanks to the SEED initiative. But creating this framework was not just about a single success. What's even more remarkable is that it also created a one-of-a-kind reusable playbook that has fundamentally transformed their M&A processes. The benefits are tremendous. It will reduce stranded costs by limiting the transition time during divestments. It will simplify the sales process by reducing entanglements for potential buyers to resolve. And above all, it will increase earnings by maximizing the sales price of the divested business. And it will be able to do it over and over again, each time faster than the last as it continues to learn. In the end, the agility and innovation facilitated by Nestlé's use of the Microsoft platform will continue to drive their success in the global marketplace.
Thank you, Luca. We also remain committed to helping our customers reimagine core business processes across all functions as we shift into a new era of computing. This new category of computing is fueled by ongoing advancements in large language models and other foundation AI models. Much like the shift from mainframe applications to personal computing, or the emergence of browser-based applications in the cloud, AI will transform software and reinvent technology from both a user and product perspective. The Microsoft Cloud is uniquely positioned to help define this platform shift. Our partnership with OpenAI has accelerated breakthroughs in AI, creating a wave of innovation from the tools you use to build applications to how you work and collaborate. And if you've been following our Microsoft journey for the past few years, you know that our vision for business applications includes a Copilot for everyone. In business applications, this includes Microsoft Sales Copilot, which helps you unlock productivity for your sellers. Similarly, we have a Copilot in Dynamics 365 customer service to maximize the service and agent experience. Within Microsoft, we have one of the largest customer care organizations, and we have been using our Service Copilot to give agents a huge productivity boost. And the results have been incredible. In the next segment, you'll hear more about our game-changing advancements in customer service from Jeff Comstock. The future of business applications includes an AI Copilot for customers and employees. It also includes AI-first automation through the Power Platform. Power Platform is truly one of the most exciting applications of Copilots at Microsoft. Copilot helps you build solutions faster than ever before with the Power Platform. In the case of Power Automate, for example, Copilot doubled the speed of development and reduced errors by over 70%. Low-code development will never be the same. Additionally, the solutions you build with the Power Platform can be infused with generative AI. You don't need a PhD, and you don't need GPUs. You can embed a Copilot in your Power app that understands your data and processes. You can use the GPT models inside of your workflows with Power Automate. And you can build your own conversational agents in Power Virtual Agents. Generative AI, Copilots, and all the benefits they provide have been democratized at record pace. Already, more than 130,000 organizations have experienced Copilot in Dynamics 365 and Power Platform. And the era of the AI Copilot is just beginning. According to Deloitte's Enterprise AI Survey, 94% of respondents now consider AI critical to success. We believe there are three clear imperatives for every organization in order to seize the full potential of the next generation of AI. The first is to unlock productivity and amplify the creativity of every person in your organization with Copilot. The second is to build your own AI capability with transformational AI-powered applications and services. And lastly, the third imperative is to safeguard your business and your data. Trust and safety are a key component to everything we do at Microsoft, and our approach to responsible AI helps ensure your data is protected. We are going to spend the rest of the show exploring some of the great highlights included in this release wave across Dynamics 365 and the Power Platform. This is one of the most important waves in our history. As always, I hope you enjoy the event that we've got prepared for you today. Please stay tuned for additional sessions available on demand after the show. Thank you.